543 coming up on 544. And have you heard 5G causes coronavirus? Well, here's where the claim first came from. It's from this Facebook post from March 19th. The poster claims to have done some research and made a map overlaying the new 5G towers with the COVID-19 cases, then claims how it's weird the towers are right by the hotspots. Well, first, the poster only used AT&T's tower data, no other company. Two, where those towers are, they're based on population density. So where there are more people, there are going to be more cases of COVID-19. And three, there is just no evidence to support the poster's claim. So this is false. 5G towers are not causing coronavirus.